Hi, I'm Rob the Ranger. There's some wildlife already, but let's go and see what today's video's got for you.
Okay. Are there any sandbars for the Otter and Garter?
Pretty easy. Don't see them.
Do you have
you can understand why the lions aren't here.
Because there's so many of them.
Yeah.
There's more of them, aren't there?
Now there's a strict hierarchy within the hyenas, so that certain ones will be allowed to feed at one time, and when they're finished, then the other ones can come in. So you find the lower ranking ones getting close, they'll get chased off like that.
He looks very rejected.
They were looking over there, do you think?
Possibly more hyenas coming from that direction.
Oh.
sure what they keep getting scared of. Each other, I think.
Yep.
What was that?
I think they're just scared of each other. Others calling in the distance. That's what it is. The second clan coming in. I think that might be what's going on. Other ones calling in the distance.
This is all in the one clan.
Yeah. It's just that hierarchy system going on here, the lower ranking members getting too close to the higher ranking members.
He's saying, when I get bigger, you're up, and then he's back again.
Okay. All sneaking in now. See, they're very wary though.
Through guys? George, are you going to spend a bit of time with the Ngara?
A little bit. You want to stay
here? I just, you know, we were with the Misi, I was there at Notcha, but there was nothing happening now. They're all on there. Do you mind if I take 2 minutes?
You're welcome, but don't talk to me. Let me know when you move up. No problem.
One very brave vulture running around.
Thank you.
sleep inside the drawer.
That's all we've got time for today. Thank you very much for watching. Please feel free to subscribe if you haven't done already. And like, share, leave a comment at the bottom, even if it's just to say hello. See you next time. You can also follow me on all the social networks with the hashtag NowFilming for live updates from Safari.